Hi, we're Alice and Yewon, and we are going to tell you about plants in the tundra. The tundra is located in Alaska, Canada, and Siberia, which is part of Russia. This biome has a long winter and a short summer. It is extremely cold because it is near the Arctic or the North Pole. Because it is so cold, there are not as many plants in the tundra as other biomes. Trees can't live in the tundra because they have long roots, and if they have long roots, they might freeze or explode.
Even though there are no trees, there are still many interesting plants in the tundra. For example, Arctic moss. Like most of the plants in the tundra, Arctic moss doesn't have any roots. Some moss will not grow even a centimeter in a year. When moss is not growing, it stores strong energy to make new leaves to grow in the warmer season. Some Arctic moss live underwater and some live underground.
Arctic poppies are another type of plant in the tundra. You might think an animal puppy, but it is not. It is a plant in the tundra. Arctic poppies are really tough, but the flower petal is really smooth. Arctic poppies can survive through the cold winter. They are yellow and it can grow to about 25 centimeters. The stem is approximately 15 centimeters, and Arctic poppies are formed into four petals and created into a cup-like form.
Arctic willow grows about 15 to 20 centimeters. A lot of people think about willow as a tree, but Arctic willow are just tiny bush. It's really short because they grow in a short season in the Arctic and the frozen soil. It has very long trailing that form roots where they touch the soil. People use many plants in the tundra in many ways. For example, people make things from tundra plants. The Arctic willow is used to make snowshoes, baskets, bows, arrows, water jugs, fishing net, and even medicine. Lots of people and even animals like hares and Arctic wolves like to eat tundra berries such as cranberries, bearberries, and cloudberries.
Labrador tea can help people by stopping coughs and not to have fevers and sore throats and itches. Labrador tea can even kill lice.
Many factories, cars, and even homes burn coal and oil, so the gas kills tundra plants. And once you kill tundra plants, they take a long time to grow it back. People and groups like the World Wildlife Fund Arctic Program are trying to save the tundra plants in many ways. And the people living in the tundra are trying to find ways to save tundra plants.